Hello, my name is Ilyas Umurbekov. I'm from Kokshetau city, which is located in the north of the Kazakhstan. I'm making a translator that translates sign language gestures into the text and audio. For example, this means hello. This will assist people with hearing loss to be understood and be able to communicate with the general public. The reason to me to do this project was to help the people in my local town. To do this research, I started off by programming the computer to recognize gestures like I, L, Y, A, S, and mimics like be happy and be sad. Mm. And by the combining the gestures and emotions, the translation and recognition was enhanced. To enable the computer to recognize gestures, I taught the computer how to detect hand from the image captured with the camera. Then I created a neural network which determines the meaning of the gestures. Once I created application, I had to test it in the real environment. So I visited a local school for deaf students. The children used my system to communicate, show gestures, and even tell the system to draw. From the test, I found out the optimal algorithms for the hand detection. The neural network that I created for the 40 gestures has an accuracy around 90%. The gesture recognition can be used not only in the education sphere, but also in other different fields, such as game industry and touch-free use of screens. In conclusion, I create a test app which translates the gestures. The children found it entertaining and useful. I will continue with this project, add more accurate recognition and translations. Then I will release it for the public use. Thank you for your time.